right around where it'll be done. Robert Anderson,
you little lying mama,
coming to the stage.
All right, how's everybody doing? I'm gonna do a. Go ahead. Yeah, I can go just a hair. It's like 3/4. That sound good? I'm trying to tune in each, actually. But y'all are in for a real treat. I'm playing with a tuned guitar today. This is one of my favorite CCR John Fogerty songs to open up with.
Do it.
Myself with the camera for this. Well, maybe I do. Well,
voice can't go that low.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Do it.
Man, you're just so encouraging.
Yeah.
So one of my passions, I'm kind of a history nerd, and I've got a library of about 75 books about the American Civil War and that era. So I've got some Civil War ballads. I'll get one of them out here today. This is about one of my ancestors from South Carolina. Children grow. up exactly like me. A few years ago, I made a trip to the deep south, a family reunion to see all my cousins. I heard that Georgia accent dripped from their mouth, from my ears to my heart, and all of a sudden,
thank you.